Try to find another way out.
Jetzt können wir ja theoretisch wieder rüberspringen. Pull rope, open hatch. Was haben wir denn da? It's closed. Ja, schön.
The exit in here's locked.
Ja, Glocke. Cool. Gut, dann wollen wir die Glocke gleich mal läuten, wa? Kann man sich hier noch irgendwo umschauen? Nee, ne? Gut, dann müssen wir jetzt wieder rüberspringen, wa? Oh, fuck. Mach keinen Scheiß, Lee. Ein gezielter Sprung. Mach keinen Mist.
I think I have to jump. There's no way back.
You can make it. It ain't that far.
You got this. You got this, motherfucker.
Genau, beschimpf dich selber, dann geht das. Aber werd nicht ohnmächtig während des Sprungs, bitte. Oh, bitte. Oh, boah.
Good goddamn leap, pal. Let's get the hell off this roof.
Jetzt aber schnell, während die Zombies beschäftigt sind. Wir haben ja freie Bahn. Das war cool.
Open, damn it.
Was? Warum ist die eingesperrt?
What the fuck?
Vernon, his entire crew, they took the boat.
No fucking way!
They jumped us. They didn't have Clementine. They took the boat and locked us in here.
The invalids?
Their actions, contradict your characterization, but yeah, the invalids.
They fucked us!
He's right. They're not invalids. They're just people. People who've been dealing with shitty situations even longer than we have. No wonder they got the jump on us.
I don't give a fuck if their make-a-wish was a fucking boat ride. When I find them, I'm gonna rip their throats out.
We'll never find them.
Fuck them. Cancer, no cancer. Saint sinner, who gives a shit? The people who knew what they were doing.
Yeah, screwing us.
Wait, what the fuck is that on your wrist?
I was bitten.
What?
It was an accident. A small, stupid thing. But yeah.
Before we split up?
Yes.
You fucker! God, we would have gone with you!
We're all gonna end up one of two ways.
That's great that you can be tough about it, but how do you feel?
It comes in waves. I took a couple spills getting back here, so keep an eye on me.
Omid, can you go over the fence and let us into the backyard? We shouldn't be out in the open.
Yeah.
This is not happening. Everything is so fucked.
Clementine is still out there.
So we get Clementine, and then what?
We get the fuck out of cities. I'm done with cities. We go into the countryside and make a go of it.
I don't want to go back out there again.
Then don't. Go your own way.
You're every man for himself until you and your boyfriend actually need something.
You wouldn't have had a boat to lose without us. So shove it, okay?
Worry about the boat after. You can scour the goddamn coast looking for.
I'll make that bastard wish the cancer had got him.
You're welcome to. Just calm down for a second.
We can do this in the yard. What do you think, Lee? What do we do now, without a boat?
Well, I know you two are just gonna look out for number one. And number two. You know, yourself.
Oh God.
It's not like that, man.
Bullshit, it's not.
That wasn't the last boat in America. The idea was sound before, and it's sound now. The mainland is done, and we have no idea what else is out there.
I don't want to get us all killed on some impossible mission.
It'll be better than getting eaten alone, out there.
At least Lee's thinking. You're goddamn right, we get another boat.
But not here.
Aren't we all missing the point right now? Clementine is the goal, that's it.
Damn right.
Oh.
Oh,
verdammt.
Shit! Here they come!
In the house!
They shouldn't be able to get into the backyard, right?
Yeah, von wegen.
We can secure this place.
Krista! Get on the windows in the front room. Check the boards.
Got it.
Kenny!
Weapons.
Look for weapons. Gather anything you can find.
Will do.
Omid! What is it?
Nein.
Front doors!
Fuck, 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 fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Tritt den noch kaputt. Oh Mann.
Lee, help!
Ja, ich komme.
There's gotta be a knife or something in there.
Knife.
Hurry!
Oh fuck. Ja, Knife, Schublade. Jawohl.
Take their goddamn arms off!
Eins, zwei, drei. Und da war noch eine. So.
Now what?
Get ready to fight.
This place seems sturdy to me. I think we're fine.
Von wegen. Oh fuck, die kennen wir doch.
Get upstairs!
Go!
Die kennen wir doch. Na, was geht?
Guys, help me with this.
Okay. Q. E. Verdammt. Nochmal. Ja, ist okay.
Everyone get to the end of the hallway.
Ja, mach hinne. Kenny, komm, dankeschön. Oh. Oh fuck. Oh nein. Oh, das ist so spannend. Schieß mal ein anderer. Die treffen alle nicht. Ah, man kann mehrere treffen. Ich habe keine Munition mehr. Schieß!
Me too! Fuck! Where do we go? There's no goddamn opening!
Up!
Up? Up! Okay.
Go!
Lass liegen, es ist eh leer. Oh Gott.
That could have gone better.
Everyone okay?
Lee's still bitten.
Shut up.
Okay. Danke.
Let's get out of here and keep moving.
Kid's right. We gotta keep moving. Think there's any chance we get Clem and catch up to those goddamn thieves?
I don't know. Maybe.
Well, we're not going out through this window. No latches, no roof access, and 30 feet straight down.
Anyone have any ideas?
I bet this guy would. He's got a resourceful air about him.
Knock it off.
Dixon Kent III. Industrial...
Mead?
Krista. Just trying to lighten the fucking tone.
We need solutions, not stupid jokes. I'm sorry.
So, no ideas then.
There's gotta be another way.
Check the floor for any other access, a vent, anything.
Or we wait for the house to clear out and stick to the high ground. Whoa, Lee, you okay?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to just...
Oh wei, es wird immer schlimmer.
Lee? I'm
Did you hear that?
Yeah, I did.
What did that mean?
She's at the hotel where her parents were staying. He hasn't moved her.
Yet.
Yeah. Yet.
We need to start thinking about more than just Clementine when it comes to our urgency.
What do you mean?
How do we get out of here?
That's the whole point. We don't know.
Okay, now your life depends on it. How do you get out of here?
I don't know. I don't get it.
I do.
Stop it. We can't panic.
How long you think we have?
What? I don't know.
We should have cut it off. At least then there would have been a chance.
Well, you didn't. And it's too late now.
I think we need to have an adult conversation about what happens if Lee takes another spill.
Hey, look.
We could be looking at a Larry situation here.
Who's Larry?
It don't matter.
He looks fine to me.
Okay, what do you want to do?
Just talk about it.
Does that conversation end with me getting something dropped on my head?
Now, hey!
Guys, I don't know what happened before Omid and I showed up, but we can cross this bridge when we get to it.
Lee, I'm not advocating anything here, but how is this not a thing? We're all so worked up about Clementine that we're forgetting what the fuck happened to you.
What if it was you, and it was Duck out there?
Whoa there, friend.
I bet you'd rather stay focused on the problem, not have people turn on you.
This is getting out of hand.
You're gonna listen to me. We will get Clementine back, with or without you. Because I haven't given up everything to die because we were stupid.
I'm sorry, okay? Fuck, we can't do this!
We're gonna have to!
Oh, bit bus. Oh, God.
You ruined that dude's face.
Look.
It's corroded to hell.
What's on the other side of this wall? A 30-foot drop?
No. This mansion butts up against the one next door.
I'll be damned.
This wall ain't shit.
Is this really possible?
Yeah, we can do this.
Okay.
We'll work in shifts. Omid, Krista, and I. Lee, you rest. We have to work fast.
Okay.
Sorry.
Me too. I get it. Go sit down.
I can't believe you didn't tell us you were bitten.
I didn't want to scare anyone.
Because you were scared yourself.
I've been bitten by a walker.
You thought we'd turn on you.
Sure.
You were scared. I don't blame you.
I would be scared shitless.
Wish you would have taken it off.
Don't think it matters much now. I'm losing a lot of feeling in it.
Really?
Yeah, it's hot, like when you break a bone. But tingly. To sleep.
So when we get this guy, what do you think?
We make sure he never takes anybody from anyone again. World's got enough evil in it.
And, you know, whatever happens to you,
seriously, can we not talk like that?
I'm bitten, Krista. We all know that's a wrap.
There's gotta be something.
Find your family, okay? Somewhere she'll be safe.
Don't do this.
I want you to hear me.
I hear you, but I'm not having this conversation.
Krista, we could look after her.
As long as she has a family. You hear me?
Yeah. Of course.
All right. I'm out of gas. You look good and rested.
Sure, if you don't count an infected leg.
You want me to do it?
Nah, hon, you can hop in after me.
Ai, 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 ganz schön stabil die Wand. So, dafür, dass es nur Holz ist.
Now.
It's good we're forced to take a breath. Heard you guys giving Lee some hell about hiding his bike.
Yeah, of course.
I'd have done the same thing.
How are you?
I don't know how to answer that.
I'm sorry. You've lost more than anyone.
Oh Gott, wurde er auch gebissen?
Well, as much as anyone.
It'll be all right, kid.
Why are you acting like what's happened ain't happened? Anyway, I appreciate it from both of you. A lot of us have lost families. This guy tell you much about what we've been through?
Doch nicht. Gut.
Before y'all, we had this woman, Lily, with us. Lord knows where she is now. Anyway, we had to make some tough calls with her dad. She came between Lee and I pretty good. And I spent a lot of nights hating this guy's guts.
It's all water under the bridge. All we can do is move forward.
Well, cheers.
Ach komm. Oh, hätte ich jetzt nicht gedacht. Okay.
I'm through.
Oh, er hat's geschafft. Krasse Sache.
No walkers. Things are looking up.
Wo kommen wir denn jetzt hin?
Goddamn eye out.
This place seems pretty sealed off. Well.
Oh. Uff.
Let's keep moving. Gotta go.
Yeah. We've seen so many people. I don't know why these ones break my heart.
What's heartbreaking is not giving yourself a chance. It's what Katja did.
Oh, das sind immer so schwere Entscheidungen hier heute. Das ist ja schlimm.
No, Lee. She left me. My son. People that cared about us. I forgive her, but it don't make it any less wrong. You don't just end it because it's hard. You stick it out, and you help the folks you care about. So let's figure a way out of here and get that little girl.
We should move.
Yeah.
Got at least one shot left.
Let's clear the room before we move on. Lee, figure out where we're headed.
Eieiei, hier ist also das Ehepaar. Wir haben jetzt das Kind gesehen und das und die Eltern. Irgendwo mussten die ja sein.
You okay?
Yeah.
Let's keep at it.
Okay, was haben wir denn hier alles? Da haben wir noch das. Das Balkon vor allem. Den Balkon. Wir haben noch das Messer.
Hard to believe the world once felt this peaceful.
Ja, das kann man sich jetzt gar nicht mehr vorstellen. So zu den Zeiten. Glaube ich, kann ich mir sehr gut vorstellen, dass.
What do you call this thing?
Art?
Dass man sich jetzt nicht mehr denken kann, wie schön es mal war.
It's sick, but think of all the pain they avoided.
Ja. Ist dann aber auch unglaublich, dass sie das Kind. Oder das Kind haben die oben gelassen, weil es schon infiziert war und die haben sich dann selbst umgebracht. Eieiei.
Judging by the decor of this room, I guess they were PBS watchers.
Hey, my parents' house looked a lot like this. And they watch Kung Fu movies. Just saying.
Okay.
I guess Crawford would have gotten them anyway.
Wo's Kenny? Da ist Kenny.
Don't ask me how I'm doing. Let's just keep going.
Ich wollte eigentlich fragen, ob du irgendwas gefunden hast, aber hast du anscheinend nicht.
The streets are full. Hundreds of them.
Das ist unglaublich. Wo kommen die alle her? Das ist echt heftig. Das muss ja die... Obwohl, nee, die sind ja über die Zugleise gekommen. Das heißt, es sind mehr als vorher in der Stadt. Was ist da? Da sind Zombies hinter.
House is full too. Stay quiet.
Okay.